Good night, Peppa. One night, Granny and Grandpa Pig came over for dinner. Later that night, Mommy and Daddy were going out. Granny and Grandpa Pig would stay and babysit Peppa and George. You see, everyone is having pizza and salad. It was almost bedtime for Peppa and George, but they weren't tired at all. "Can we jump in muddy puddles for just a tiny bit?" asked Peppa. "Okay," said Daddy Pig, "but just until bath time." Peppa and George jumped up and down until they were covered in mud, but they weren't tired yet. "Peppa, George," called Daddy Pig, "time to take a bath before bed." Peppa and George splashed in the bath until they were both nice and clean. "You must be tired after all that splashing," says Daddy Pig. "We're not even a little bit tired," cried Peppa. "Snort, snort," laughed George. Peppa and George hopped out of the bathtub. Then they dried off and put their pajamas very slowly. Then they brushed their teeth for an extra long time. Brush, 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 brush. "Time to get into bed," said Mummy Pig. "We want to tuck you in." "Yippee!" cheered Peppa. Mommy and Daddy were ready to leave. "Remember, Granny and Grandpa Pig are right downstairs if you need anything," said Mommy Pig. "Good night, Peppa." "Good night, George." Mommy and Daddy Pig got in their car and left for the evening. "George, are you awake?" Peppa asked. "Oink, oink," George snorted. The lights were off and they were cozy in their beds, but they couldn't fall asleep. Granny and Grandpa Pig were watching TV when they heard little feet coming downstairs. "Peppa, George, you should be in bed," said Granny Pig. "We aren't sleepy at all," said Peppa. "Can we watch TV with you?" Granny Pig smiled. "Well, I suppose watching a little TV might make you sleepy." "Hooray!" shouted Peppa and George. Peppa and George didn't like the TV show. "Grandpa Pig," she said, "can you play that game where you throw us up in the air and catch us?" "Okay," said Grandpa, "but only one turn each." Later, Mommy and Daddy Pig returned home from their night out. Snore. "The little piggies are asleep," Daddy Pig laughed. "And so are the big piggies." The end.